up guys, welcome to another video on my channel. And today I'm with Brooke. She's over there somewhere. She's getting her camera to record. And we're over our uncle's house, and look, there's an abandoned car. So I know one of my fans like cars, so we might try opening that and see what's in there. Like, if we come over here, you can see, like, there's, like, a garbage bag in there. But I don't know. We might just be exploring. So, yeah, let me get back to you guys when I figure out what me and Brooke are going to do. Alright, so me and Brooke found out what we're doing. We're just exploring and just trying to find out, just, like, trying to find hideouts and stuff. So yeah, oh that's the dude that was staring at us.
Yeah, monkey man.
Oh no, that's racist. My bad. This dude over here was staring at us. Let's come here. This used to be our old hideout over here when we got like what? Seven?
Seven or eight around. Over here?
We found this little hideout.
Well, it was. I mean, it stops right here, but.
Yeah, this is where I started to vlog right over there. But.
It was like the back of my uncle's house.
Oh, I fell over this thing. Oh, you want to build something in here?
Let's set our cameras up first.
Hold on. How about we go in the woods over there? You want to go in the woods over there?
Sure. All right. We're
about to go in the woods over
this way. But it might be a little awkward.
Why? Oh, hold on, Fortnite.
Oh, let's go through the tires.
Hold up.
See if it works.
Hold this. Oh, double filming. Oh my god, there's this inside and a back. There's a front of me.
Hey,
alright, so.
Let's go. Things back here.
This is the car from the behind. I'm not gonna show you guys the license plate. That's it.
That's it.
So don't show the license plate. Bro!
Anyways.
There's a bowling ball! Guys, we found a bowling ball! No! Alright, hold up. I'll get back to you. Alright, so I gave the bowling ball to my uncle. Oh, flip. Hold up, I just got tangled in something. And I found an abandoned boat. And, I guess the motor or whatever got removed or something. And then here's our RV. There's just a whole bunch of things my uncle has.
We weren't about to go get our friend, but he had to eat. Hold on, Tyler, I'm rolling it.
Alright, but, so, let's get back to the adventure. Let's get back to the adventure! Sorry, that was so cringy. What? Alright, so I stop. Ah, flip, my sleeve won't go up. Hey, Brooke.
Yeah.
Can you help me?
Up the hatch?
Yeah.
Well, let's set our phones down.
Alright, hold up.
So I can see. Okay, this is our perfect.
Alright, so we're gonna go open the hatch. Alright, so. Any of my fans, I know one of you guys like cars. Could you tell me what motor this is? By the looks of it, it looks really old. Like, you've been asking for a car video. So, here one is. Alright, let's shut the hatch. Oh, Oh, that's actually hard to shut. Oh, that scared me. Alright, so, you want to explore more? Come on. Alright, we're going to try making a little hideout.
I have stomach hurt.
It does?
Yeah. I shouldn't have eaten that.
Alright, what if we could get this for us to, like, to pick it up and, like, move up?
We have to untie this.
Exactly.
And then that would fall.
This would fall?
Yeah.
Oh, fork.
And then we'd be able to fit in that.
Well, we're not able to do that. What else are we able to do? And I swear, this was the weirdest experience I ever had. When my uncle first moved into this house, there was a faucet right in the tree. This faucet's just sitting right in the tree. Like, if you guys know anything about this, just comment down in the comment
section
below.
Tyler, are you going to give them a tour of Uncle Mark's house?
I mean, why not?
Not yet, though.
Yeah, not yet.
I'm just going to sit up against this.
Ooh. Alright, so I'm inside now. And I'm on the stairs. And I think Brooke went to go use the bathroom. What's up, guys? I'm just chilling right now. But I'm bored. I'm gonna give you a tour of my uncle's house. So, we just came upstairs. Now there's a couple rooms up here. Look at the doorknob. So this is me and Brooke's room that we always stay in. Here's a mirror. We'll close this up. Oh, also, the attic is that. So, we got a closet right here. Nothing in it. We got a closet, and we got the attic. So that's that one. This is a bathroom. In that room. This is just a spare room. Spare room. Spare room. Ooh. Look at this. See, that's the roof. This is like really easy to get on top of. So that's that room. And we have another closet. And oh, Brooke, I forgot this was your room.
Yeah.
The other room that I showed you that was over here, that's my room. She got a bigger bed than me.
I'm about to show you this one right here. This room is just a spare room.
Alright, so we're going to hang out in Brooke's room. Hold up. Let's see what it looks like on the other side.
It's just springy.
Alright, so
we're just gonna lay
this foam thing on the bed. So I'll get back to you guys when we do that. Alright, so we put the foam on. Oh, this foam's comfortable.
Alright. I usually lay on this.
Yeah. So what do you wanna do?
Don't matter. Stun me.
So, I'll be right here.
A good angle.
Yeah.
Well, so, yeah, this is my room. Plain.
Yeah.
Blue.
Hold on, I'll give you one more shot of my room. You want to come?
Mm-hmm.
Or are you going to hang out in there?
I'll come. I'm going to tell the listeners.
Bro, this bed is so... This is so comfortable. Oh. Guys, this bed is so comfortable.
No, this bed, I swear,
is a rock.
No, they're both the same now to me.
We used to think this was always a rock.
Right?
But, like...
This used to be my bed.
Yeah, I used to sleep right here.
Yep. Oh, this is so comfy.
That's like a really cool lamp. I like how it's... Can't even point to when I'm laying down. I'm not gonna quit till I... Oh, you're watching your film?
Yep.
Oh, that was from yesterday. We never even finished. Alright, so we're gonna stay here until Sunday. Today's Friday. So if you guys wanna have us like do any challenges or anything in this house, we just comment down below or text me on Instagram. It'll be right here on the screen. And I think that's it. Not really that much to add. But, but yeah. I hope you guys like and subscribe. Please comment if you want to see us do any challenges here. But I think that's it. And always, hold up. Thank you.